even have that tape on it so it won't drop. You know what I mean? So it won't slide off.
Are you try again?
I don't think
one you were going for.
Apparently Abby likes to win the balls. Look, Abby has to win.
He got it.
That's so close.
He jinxed her.
He did jinx her.
That's what happened to mine. Come film me.
No, I'm gonna get to the side.
I'm gonna put it in the circle.
Stop it!
Yeah. I don't think that I missed the circle.
Wait.
It's gonna fall.
I'm not
letting
you. You gotta get one closer.
Come on, watch
me. It's heavy. Okay. I do need 500. Alright, how do you do this one?
Okay, so you gotta open its mouth first of all. Then you put, when you want, you push drop dino. Then you close its mouth.
Oh,
I know, I'm still showing you. Yeah, and then
you have to keep it closed. Do you still keep going or are you done?
It's gonna move back, and then it'll move over here after a few seconds. Then you open it, and it'll fall out.
Oh, so you only get one try?
Yeah.
All right, let me see if I got this.
Get the water buddy on
her. Okay, so what do I do now?
Okay.
Is it going?
So yeah, it's going. You open its mouth. No, you open it. Then you push drop dino. What do you want? Don't do it over there.
Oh.
And then you close its mouth in. I know, sometimes when something's not there, it will still pick up something. You only get one turn.
That seems kind of hard.
I won it twice.
But you make sure the mouth's open. I didn't want it. Oh, you're not going to win anything. I meant
Okay. What do I do?
Keep the mouth closed.
What's it? It's not moving.
Okay, now open it. Open the mouth. Okay.
Alright.
I wanna try.
No, I'm trying. Get back. Let's see the itty bitty dinosaur Holly got.
It's just disabled.
It's right.
It's she broke it.
She broke it.
Guys, my mom broke it, everybody.
Nope, now it's ready.
I'm gonna show her my dino.
What are we even going for?
Okay. That seems a little hard to me.
I know.
And the up is the mouth open, and then you push it down, the mouth closes. Can you go ahead and find me to my car?
Get over there. You got plenty of time. You need to ask her like 5 more times because she didn't hear you the first time.
Thank you.
husky.
You want the husky?
I want
the bow.
Let's try the aliens. I want to try an alien. I saw a couple kids walking around with them, so I know it's possible.
The little ones. I don't think so. You should be able to flip it over. Hopefully you're flipping it over.
There it is.
There you go. Try now,
yes.
So I can win something.
are you going for?
This one right here, closest to the bar.
Possibly, I don't know. I don't know which one you're talking about.
Too busy, but I want all these on the claw machine. Oops, my husband won me this one, but these are all from the claw machine. And then this hot dog toaster machine, we won some tickets, which we won from playing Wizard of Oz. So all in all, I was very impressed with this Kokomo Joe's arcade, and we will definitely be going back.